2006 John Deere 310 SG. Good running backhoe. Just fired up for you guys here once I get my phone put away. Located right outside of St. Louis. Has a total of 1,384 hours on it exactly. You got four-wheel drive, air seat. It works. Wipers, back wipers work. There's your heat. And there's your cold. Horn works. I'll see if the lights work here in a second. They fired up right there. See if the hazards work. Wipers on the front works. Why it's not pushing any out. Oh, you gotta have it going. Okay. Yeah. Got a half tank of gas in it. Bucket seems pretty tight. As it should. No dash lights on. Idle speed's at 900 where it should be. Four-wheel drive engages. I'll show you that here in a second. One thing I did want to show you, you can see the lights work on it. I'm gonna turn those lights off. Thank you. see that cutting blade right there is broke, so. It's gonna flip the nut. Probably the original one. A few nicks here and there, right there, right there. Other than that, it looks to be a pretty clean machine. You can definitely tell it's been maintained well. Everything's real greased. They got a lot of grease on it, so they're taking good care of it. I checked the oil. Oil was right where it should be. Very good looking oil too. Looks like they used some good stuff on there. Good tires on the front. Tires on the back. The engine is very clean. I mean, you can tell that this thing hasn't been washed in a while, so this is how it actually is. You can see in there, it's really clean. Very clean underneath. The pre-emissions. I didn't see any cracks on that, so it looks good. They got the grease gun in there. I didn't notice any cracks. I took tons of photos, so definitely tell they take good care of it. There's grease on every grease dirt they got. Other than that, yeah, this will be auctioned off on our April 24th equipment auction. Ends at 11 a.m. Go to sextonauctioneers.com. I'll drive this around real quick so you can see how it runs. If I can get this thing out of here without getting stuck. Luckily we have four-wheel drive to put in them right now. Yeah, four-wheel drive works. Anyways, folks, if you got any questions, give us a call, 417-372-0124. We can answer anything. If you'd like to come look at it, give us a call, let us know. Thank you.